Hey guys, and welcome to our YouTube channel, CoupleVacations. Today we're doing a reaction to K-pop.
Yeah.
I am a K-pop fan since 2009. However, my boyfriend is not really. What do you listen to?
Usually I listen mostly to rap music and maybe like, how can I say, like R&B music and so on.
You like lyrics?
Yeah, I usually listen to like lyrics. So I can get like motivated depending on my mood. So
he likes deeper lyrics, motivating lyrics, that kind of stuff. I am more into rap music and K-pop, of course.
Yeah. So let's see if I will like it. Let's see.
I chose three different songs today. We have three different kind of artists. They're pretty different, all of them, style-wise. And yeah, we should just get into it, right?
Yeah.
So we're gonna start with the group SuperM. It's a mixed group. So it's from NCT, it's from SHINee, and it's from EXO. So that's three SM groups who are called the Avengers of K-pop.
Oh, wow.
So it's like big stars from three different groups.
Didn't say me anything, but yeah.
But that's just a little background, and we're gonna judge all the videos based on the same criteria. Like music video, dance, overall, how you like it, and would you listen to them again?
Okay,
so
let's do it.
Let's start. SuperM, Tiger Inside.
Okay, so I just saw some dancing. It's still pretty good. It's still pretty good, actually.
Could you guess which is my favorite in the group?
Let's see, let's see. Bring it on, bring it on, bring it on. I hear a little ragged, I will guess. I think I will guess with that guy on the left side with colored hair.
The pink hair.
Yeah, pink hair.
Mark.
Was it correct?
It's a good choice. Yeah, I honestly, like, kind of love them all.
So obvious.
No, it's not because of the pink hair. It's not, I swear, because he's actually one of the main rappers.
Okay.
And I love
them. Don't tell me it's the middle guy.
Middle guy? Who's that, Lucas?
Yeah, I don't know.
It's hard to see on this picture, but no, I don't think it's Lucas. Mark is definitely one of my top here.
Because every like, girls love the middle guy, or...
No, he's not actually the
main
middle
guy.
He's only the middle here. They
okay.
Always switch up the places.
So...
Yeah,
I see. Actually, I like the lyrics. I actually like the lyrics, so I can write it down, some key points. Let's continue. What I don't like about like the video or the editing of the style of editing is that they show like each face, like, you know, like the whole face.
That's like for the fans.
Yeah.
We want to see their faces, obviously.
But yeah, it's not my type. I like the dancing part.
Okay.
It's actually pretty good. They're pretty good.
They're good dancers.
Yeah. They are, actually.
They have a lot of dancers in this group.
As I said, I just didn't like when they focus like their face.
The filming, the editing.
Yeah.
They have a lot of dancers and rappers in this group. If you haven't noticed, that's kind of like a key point to this group. They have really good dancers and rappers.
Are they singing in English or?
It's mixed.
Yeah, it's mixed. Yeah, I like this part. And I like, I really like when they also change their clothes. That part is pretty amazing. That's what I have to do. Why?
No.
Oh, okay.
That's for the fans. Oh. Here you have one of the strongest vocals, his main singer. They have pink hair. The pink hair is rapping. Listen to him now.
I didn't really like the guy.
The singer?
Yeah.
Which one?
The last one. The strong vocal guy.
You didn't like
his... No, I didn't really like
really?
Him.
Really? Okay, now, let's listen to the pink hair.
Yeah, I really love him because
do
he's
you like the pink hair or the blonde? Because that's...
Pink hair, he's like kind of rapping, so
but this, I like it. There are two rappers here.
Oh, two rappers.
Yeah, wait. And switch.
Oh. Yeah, I like both.
What do you think of the fashion?
The fashion part? No, I don't like the humor.
No, this is more traditional like inspired, right? This is
you
more
think so?
Yeah, this is more traditional clothing inspired, I think. But it's like a modern twist. This part.
I don't like that.
This staff has like a Hanbok vibe. Like the Korean traditional clothing vibe.
Yeah, but I don't like that, I don't like it at all. Close it again. Yeah, so, yeah, actually, I will rate it.
So, how will you rate it? Let's go with overall rating first.
Overall, I would, we are rating them from 1 to 10, right?
Yes.
So overall, I think, at least from now, I will rate them a 7 of 10.
7?
Yeah.
Okay. And how do you like the dancing?
The dancing part, I will give them an 8.
Why? Was it fun to watch?
Yeah, it was fun to watch. They were like really coordinated, and the style of the dancing was like the style I like.
You choose. Now that you've seen it, can you remember one member that sticks out?
My point of view, I just liked the blonde guy and then the pink hair guy.
Yeah. So you like pink hair,
pink
Mark,
hair, and then the blonde guy.
And this guy,
yeah. Probably because they like rapped and then danced at the same time. So, but the other guys, I mean, they didn't really like catch my attention. So,
would you listen to them again if you had it? If somebody asked,
do I have a choice?
No, I will force you to listen to them. I even have their CD. It's in the back here, but. Mm-hmm. If you were just like, I want to casually listen to them, would you consider listening to them again?
Yeah, but without the, how can I say, video, if I just listen to the music, I would be fine with it, but I could live
the
without
video
the video.
Too much.
Yeah. Her faces was too much.
Yeah.
So yeah, but in overall, I would give them a 7 of 10.
7?
Yeah. Okay, so let's go to the next one.
Yes. The next one is BLACKPINK. It's their newest release, Love Sick Girls, from their first full album.
Yeah.
So they are a YG group with four girls, and they're all from different countries. We have a Thai, Korean, and then we have two Aussie Koreans. So yeah, they're a mixed group, and they're really big. You have heard them before.
Yes,
you know, he does know some because I force him to listen to it at home. So yeah, you have heard them before, but not this song.
Okay, let's listen to it. So, I like the intro of the video. That was like my style. I actually like it.
This song is kind of moody and...
Yeah, and then I saw just the lyrics and it's like, okay, I can feel that
this is more your style of music.
And I think she is starting to rap now, so let's... Yes. Let's listen to that. Can I say about this? Like,
what did you think of the rap?
The rap was good. Also, the lyrics was... it made sense. If I can say so.
Sometimes you have to remember, but it's translated too.
Yeah. Say that this girl is my favorite.
Lisa, she's my favorite too.
Yeah, that girl is my favorite.
She's the tiger.
I also noticed that it's too bad that they released the music for some weeks ago, or...
Yeah, it was like 1 week ago or something like that.
Because I feel that this could be like a summer hit.
Summer song?
Yeah, exactly. But now when, at least here in Sweden, when it's like getting darker and colder, it's like, it's not really like a good, how can I say, winter song, if you feel... Like,
yeah, it's not really as suitable.
Yeah, exactly, because, but otherwise, when it's like summer, I could play this. You know what else I've noticed?
What?
They're not dancing, together as... much as they usually do in their
videos. They don't have as much of a choreo.
Yeah, exactly. Because here they're like more likely like...
They're just
happy jumping around like, but together. But they're still like spreading happiness.
And their choreo is not as recognizable. Because they have like the do-do-do-do where you kind of notice it and remember it.
And I feel like usually they're pretty like bossy when they are dancing together.
They're a girl crush concept.
Yeah. Looking for love. Compared with the last video, I think I would go...
Which would you rather listen to? The last video or this one?
This one, for
sure.
This
one?
Yeah. Not because we're girls, but like music-wise, it's like making me like more happier. And it's also like a summer hit, so I can feel it. I feel like I could listen to this like on summer. So I think I will rate them 8 of 10.
8 of 10. And you already said your favorite. You said the rapper, the main rapper, yeah. Lisa.
Yeah.
She's the Thai member. She's the main, like, dancer. I think she's the main dancer and lead rapper or something like that.
Okay. So, yeah.
And then the music video, what did you think?
The music video, I would rate it like 6 of 10 because I feel like they have made, like, better music videos on the other.
I definitely do not think this is their best music video.
Exactly.
It's one of my least favorite music videos, honestly. We have the last one. It's BTS Dynamite. Everyone knows BTS by now. They're the most famous worldwide K-pop group at the moment. And yeah, this is for their, like, American music. So this is going to be in all English, I think. We actually haven't heard that much BTS.
No, but the only song I heard is Pizza Pasta Salsa.
That's not BTS.
It's not?
No, that's Winner. He's talking about Winner every day.
What?
So he's not very familiar with BTS. I think he heard them somewhere like in the background when I play it, but he never really listened to it.
Let's see then. What those
and was like called. I said, this is their American music.
And
so
how
it's gonna be
all this song?
This is new, like 1 month.
Okay.
All of these songs are pretty new.
Okay, let's play them.
Go.
I can stop there. Like the intro was for me it was so weird, but I can imagine like the K-pop fans.
The whole Jimin doing that.
You know, it's like when you can see like all of them is somewhere in the clouds. It's like, am I in heaven now or something like that?
Honestly, I honestly agree. I kind of feel like that.
It's like, am I in heaven now?
K-pop heaven, maybe.
But then when the guy just did that, that for me was.
I think that was I think it's actually an outtake for when it's gonna show up later. But it's like an outtake when they were just kind of kidding that they showed it in the beginning.
And then, yeah, the first guy who was rapping and
singing.
Yeah, singing. I thought he was rapping, actually, but yeah.
What? No.
Yeah, and he was also dancing, and I liked it. Yeah. Okay, let's
this is the leader of the group. It's number two.
Okay.
The inspo here is disco, so it's supposed to be like 70s.
Yeah, but then we have a bit. No?
No.
I just came up. And then you can even see the style of his dancing is like Michael Jackson.
It's disco.
Yeah, but still, it's like it's like you are copying Michael Jackson's
that's
dancing
not
style.
Only Michael Jackson can do that. Come on.
Let's see. Like so far, I didn't like the dance moves because they didn't really dance a lot together. But until now, but yeah, but
their dance is really catchy when they're doing this together.
Yeah, but it's still like the basic. It's not too much like advanced, and I believe they are dancing more advanced in their other videos. You already know what I'm going to say, right?
No, I don't.
I think
too much
faces. Too much faces. to my faces.
Space right there.
It's like six faces at the same time. Oh.
Even more face. Here is probably the outtake moment.
So,
who is your favorite? Let's start with that. Did you have a favorite?
My favorite was that guy on the second, I think, yeah.
Namjoon.
This guy, yeah.
Yes. The leader. It's always the rapper. We always choose the same people, at least.
Yeah. I think lyrics-wise, I think that was good. It was like the lyrics made sense. It made me happy.
It's in English.
Yeah. But I didn't like the the dancing style and then the what's the name of it?
Choreography.
Yeah. I didn't like it at all. So overall, I would rate it just a 6 of 10.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I can take it. But
the army's gonna attack you.
Yeah, but 6 still good. 6 still good. But it's just for this video, right?
Mm-hmm.
Don't hate me.
You might not be a super fan of the retro style either, right?
No, yeah. I don't like it.
What about the music video as a whole?
The music video, I would rate it high because I think it was a lot of things happening, but in a good way. So I would rate it like a 9 of 10.
Really?
Yeah.
You like this music video the most?
Yeah, I didn't like the part when they showed a lot of faces in like 10 seconds.
That's just like fan service though. All the fans wants to see that.
And if I would listen to them again, I would say I would probably listen to another song from them. But if I would choose like one of these three songs, I would go for BLACKPINK.
You would go for BLACKPINK?
Every day.
As an overall, you would choose what song would you like? Did you like the most?
Yeah, I would say BLACKPINK.
The BLACKPINK song.
Yeah, overall.
Dancers.
I would say BLACKPINK as well.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, but like.
They're not actually
dancers like in this music
in
video
this
or
music
in
video.
General.
You cannot say in general. It's act as if you have only ever heard about this.
No, then I would say the first one.
SuperM.
But like the dance style.
Yeah.
Of that.
That's more what I was expecting.
No, but I think in general, like of all the videos that they made, I think BLACKPINK would still beat them all.
If you guys watching this enjoy watching us react to K-pop, we can make it into a series where we might look at only BTS, for example, so you get to know BTS more.
Yeah,
or
maybe I will
BLACKPINK
like more.
Or just look at retro K-pop songs, my old favorites, like I have a lot of M Black, Infinite, lots of good shiny old songs. That would be fun as well. Like you could compare.
Yeah.
For example, if you look at K-pop from 2011, it's really different because now it's kind of changed to fit the American market as well.
Yeah, if we're going to make like a new video again or a new reaction, I think we need to, I need to listen to another BTS.
Check out some of their first songs.
Yeah, exactly.
For me, I actually prefer BTS older songs. I think like Dope is one of their older songs, is probably my favorite. And I know lyric wise you would love Dope because it's kind of about hustle and hard working while everyone is like,
let's go.
Everyone else is like, they're like singing like everyone else is partying and being kind of youthful and silly and they're like hustling. So I think you would love Dope.
Yeah, we should try it.
Yeah.
That's it
for today.
Yeah. Okay, guys, thank you guys for watching, and we hope that you like it, and don't forget to subscribe.
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye.